Explore the power of bold BI with Docker. Embed features in minutes, turning data into visual stories with Docker-deployed dashboards. Learn how to seamlessly deploy bold BI with these steps. Download the Docker Compose file using the command provided in the help documentation. Open the file and insert the license key into the Bold Services Unlock Key feature. Save the file and initiate the installation. Check the installation status. Open your browser and enter the localhost URL. Click Go to Dashboards to navigate to the Dashboards section. Click Explore to go over the list of sample dashboards and choose any one of the dashboards to import into your site. Now, the imported dashboard gets launched into the browser. Copy the URL for sharing purposes. If you're feeling creative, you can also create a new dashboard from scratch. Connect it to a sample data source or use your own data. After you've crafted your masterpiece, publish it. Let's delve into the process of embedding the dashboard. Navigate to the Bold BI Server Settings page and activate the Enable Embed Authentication option in the Embed tabbed view. Download the embedconfig.json file. In the application, incorporate the embedconfig.json file. In the Authorization API, read and apply its properties for token generation. Then, within the JavaScript API, ensure these properties are updated, facilitating a seamless Bold BI dashboard rendering. Refer the CDN script in your project by referencing this link. If you are using NPM, execute this command and refer to the Embed SDK package in your embedding application with the command. Develop an authorization API within your application to generate a token for accessing the Bold BI application and rendering the dashboard. Establish Element on your web page to host the embedded dashboard. Utilize the boldbi.create method to configure the rendering details of the dashboard and obtain a Bold BI instance. Subsequently, invoke the loadDashboard method using the created Bold BI instance. Build your project and you will see the Bold BI dashboard embedded into your web pages. For more detail about authorization API setup in your application, refer this. Commence your Bold BI journey and elevate your data visualization skills. Thanks for joining us.